I could have a beer with Jesus, heaven knows I'd sip it nice and slow. I'd pick a place that ain't too crowded, gladly go wherever he wants to go. You can bet I'd order up a couple talks and tell the waitress to put them on my tab. I'd be sure to let him do the talking, therefore when I got the chance to ask, tell me how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me? Do you hear the prayers I sayin', or what happens when life ends, or when you think you're coming back again? I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could ever be here with Jesus. If I could have a beer with Jesus, I'd put my own paycheck in that jukebox, and I'd fill it up with nothing but the good stuff. Cause somewhere we shouldn't say a clock, asking how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me? Have you been there from the start? How'd you change your sinner's heart? If they were as dusty on the star, I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus. You could probably only stay for just a couple rounds, helping patient until we shut that old place down. Ask him how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me. On the other side, is mom and daddy alright? It ain't no terrible tale of my said hi. I tell everyone, but no one will believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus. I tell everyone, but no one will believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus.